during your run for governor, an LA Times columnist made an absolutely horrendous comment about you. She quote called you, quote, the black face of white supremacy.
Yes, and I've been called an Uncle Tom, a bug-eyed, foot-shuffling, boot-licking Uncle Tom, the Antichrist. But the thing that I fear most being called is, you're mistaken. You're wrong. I rarely hear that. I hear name calling.